Dariada mountain bike adventures here. We're at Balblair Woods in north of Scotland. Kyle of Sutherland to be exact. This is an awesome trail here, but I just realized I forgot my helmet in the house, so it's not going to be a good day. Contemplating of going or not going, but for sure I'm not going back to get the helmet. It's about an hour drive, so I'm gonna do it without the helmet. Don't judge me. Stranger things have happened. So this is the view just behind us, and we're gonna head up into the woods just over there. Just over there. Should be an awesome deal. This is only my second time here, so let's roll. Well, turned out to be a cunt of a ride so far. Actually, no, it's not. It's just the fact that I forgot my helmet. It's in the back of my mind, and it's just not—it's just not turning out the way I wanted it to turn out. Anyway, onwards and upwards. We have this climb to do now, and we'll see where we get to. Woo-hoo! So we're gonna get to this wooded section here. First of all, I have to manage. First of all, I have to go through this rocky, puddly bit, getting blown by the wind as well. Just come down that way. So, it wasn't that bad actually. After about an hour and a half, maybe 2 hours, back. Yeah, forgetting the helmet wasn't a fucking good idea, but we managed without it. It's one of those things, you know, I forgot the helmet. Bastard, this is not gonna be a good day. And it was looking like it wasn't going to be a good day, but it turned out to be a good day. So we're happy with that. Back in the car, just going to change and head home. Stay stoked!